And this part. So I will draw this venturi again on the next page, and there I will explain why are we using venturi and what is the formula. I am changing the page. So see here, this is the venturi. What is our job? We used to find out airspeed of the incoming flow, because you are going to install this device in the aeroplane. Earlier days we were doing this, now we are not doing this. So what is our main motto? With what speed flow is entering, that will be the speed of aircraft. So this V1 we have to find out. So I have given you one formula for wind tunnel. Concept is similar, exactly same concept. We have to apply equation of continuity and Bernoulli equation at this section and at this section. So at the inlet properties, you can consider pressure is P1 and area is A1 and velocity is V1. In same way, is here at this section, convergent section, pressure is P2 and area is A2. And of course, the flow which is entering, that will be having certain density, consider rho. Then V1 you can find out just by one alteration in the formula, 2P1 minus P2 by rho. This much is same in wind tunnel also and in venturi also. Only one thing is different in venturi. This is A1 by A2 square minus 1. Now you see the trick here.